Okay, I'm going to remove one of my clams from the rocks using a knife. Basically, all you do is get the blade of the knife under the clam, just scrape away or cut the Bissell threads. Now the Bissell threads are like our hair or fingernails. You can see them in there. The clam didn't feel a thing.